I'm glad that you were playing a trick on me, because once again it proves that there are no such things as ghosts. Not even teeny-weeny ones. Of course there aren't, Sweep. I'm a certain. Yes, of course I'm certain, Sooty. There's no need to be frightened. Listen, I'll explain. Things that go bump in the night needn't frighten you. Don't be alarmed, little girls, little boys. There's always a reason, a way to explain it. Something quite simple is making that noise. What could it be? I'll tell you. It could be a door being blown by the breeze. It could be the plumbing that happens sometimes. It may be the sound of the wind in the trees. But one thing it isn't, and I've made up my mind. What isn't it? It isn't ghosts or goblins, of that I am sure. There's nobody waiting just behind the door. Get that out of your mind, get that out of your head. There's no nasty ghost hiding underneath the bed. That's the truth. Oh, look, there's a ghost! There's a ghost! Oh, no, it isn't. It's Sweet!
Sweet!
Were you afraid then, Sue?
Well, I was a little.
Of course. See you again soon. Bye-bye, everybody. Bye-bye. Come on.